Somewhere here in Ohio, there's a guy, Mr. Beachy, an Amish guy, who had 30-some million dollars invested in his unregistered securities company, A&M Investments. And he ended up losing $17 million of that money. And now the SEC is investigating it, and he filed bankruptcy. Now the Amish are saying, "Oh, we want to dismiss the bankruptcy case," which I don't think is a good idea because it create what is known as a run to the courts, and just the little guy would just lose out on that in that case if that was to happen. So I don't support dismissing the bankruptcy case. I think the bankruptcy should go through, and although I think the bankruptcy is probably going to be more expensive, I think it's more of a better option than the alternative through the courts, through the church, especially for the little guys. Well, talk to you guys later.